Chris 6 News at 5 continues.
And welcome back. The Admiral paid a visit to the Ronald McDonald House today here in Corpus Christi. David Robinson, the San Antonio Spurs legend, visited with young patients and their parents today. The Ronald McDonald House, of course, a home away from home for families that have young children being treated over at Driscoll Children's Hospital. And Mr. Robinson says it was an honor for him to meet these families.
It's just a blessing to be able to encourage these families. You know, it's a, you know, your kids are the most precious thing in your life, and so I'm really glad to meet these families and see their love for their kids and you know, be able to pray with them.
And you know, they were thrilled to see him too. The Admiral will also be the guest speaker tonight at the annual Casa de Amor banquet. It of course the biggest fundraiser of the year for the Ronald McDonald House.
All right.